Hi, my name is Piper Acero. I took up first year college in the University of the Philippines, Diliman. I took a BS Tourism, and now I am currently planning to study in the UK for a pathway program and eventually progress to undergrad as well. I wanted to study abroad because of the high quality education that I know is offered there. A lot of the schools in the UK specifically have really notable alumni and new and diverse teaching styles, which I know can help me become like the best person I can be in the future. Also, I know that studying in another country can help me gain a more global perspective in my field, especially in business. It will help me like connect to more cultures and more people, especially since I want to work in a multinational company in the future, hopefully. I wanted to study in the UK because I know that they are really open to taking in international students, and because of that, it's really a melting pot of cultures. I know that studying in the UK afterwards will open a lot of doors and opportunities for me in the future, whether it be to pursue higher education or even for work. I'm excited for, I don't know, I guess like living on my own, you know, like having your own like a flat and stuff, and making new friends. Yeah, there, that'd be fun. If I could describe it to someone else who is interested in studying abroad, I would say that IDP is like a walking Google specifically for studying abroad, because especially with a case like me, I am a transferee, I'm not fresh out of high school, so my case is a little bit different, and because of that, it was a little bit difficult for me to find reliable information online. So through going to IDP, I got a lot of accurate and updated information that helped me make an informed decision for studying in the UK. My advice would probably do it. If you have the resources and if you have the desire to study abroad, then go for it. Especially now, there's so much information and the opportunity is really just there. It's just up to you to grab it or not. So go for it. Go for it. I actually don't plan on working abroad for now. I don't know if that will change, but I really want to bring back what I learned here to the Philippines, because you know, I grew up here, I was born here, so I feel like I owe a lot to my country to bring it back and help and serve the nation.